How's it going, everybody? So good to see you out here today. I hope you're ready to work. We got a 45-minute remix ride is what I'm calling this one. So all your favorite songs with a little spin on, a little bit of a remix. To get started today, I would love for us to catch the beat here in the saddle with that bassline tension on. And then 30 seconds in, we'll hit the press and the tap. So one, two, one, two here. Getting that beat underneath us before we pull it up and out. In 3, 2, 1, rise up, hold it. Down
with the mob, come do a lot. Check in with me and do your job. Ferg is the name, been balling to the chain. Tuna for the watch, crazy plain Jane.
Give me five.
Any chain, rest in peace with my superior. Every man's looking for the village of Liberia.
Three.
Taking pictures
back to that saddle in two.
Me on BG, what? Started tearing up. I start killing niggas, how you get that track?
Nice.
Dancing in Harlem fitness where you risk your life.
Let's get those legs fired up, that heart rate up.
I was only 8 years old watching Nick at night.
What, two?
I was in that bathroom.
Rising up and out. Same.
Right
here in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Rise up and hold it. 2, 1. Right here. Press the tap in 4. 3, 2, 1. Right, left.
Eat a Barbie ass or something.
Let's hit it again. 8. Take it up and out. 4, 3, 2. Rise up.
Eat a Barbie ass or something. Eat a
press
Barbie ass or something.
4.
Eat a Barbie ass or something.
2, 1.
Explain why you probably never see me. I push a Lamborghini, touch your magic like a Dini. My body shaped like Genie, booty dreamy with Satini. Yes, I took him to be titled, so he's
when
he
saddle.
I go hard in the booth.
One more time.
I'm a classic.
Keep it steady on that beat. 1, 2.
Because you can't spell it either. If I call him, then he coming home running.
Last time is
8. I swear they bottom feeders. You know that you're my son.
Rise up and hold.
4, 3, 2.
Your own pace. Way to work. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you what we got next because we're going right into it. Right elbow, left elbow, open, close, too low, too high, too low, too high. All of that. We're gonna wrap it up into one full set, maybe on the half. So we'll hit it right, left, and then we'll push to the double beat, doing all that. Right here, right, left, open, close, too low, too high, double beat, right here, let's go. Low, high, let's hit it again. One more time. Slow it down in 3, 2, 1. Right here, right, left. Perfect. Hold it. Good. All right, so we're gonna do all that again. Starting on the half, push it to the double. keep it on the half. Three, two, four, three, two, one. Breath, left, open, close, two left, two high, double beat in three, two, one, let's go. To the saddle. Keep it right around baseline. Pick it up to the double as soon as you can. Every time you come, we jumped right into it today. You know I can't say one, two, no. One, two. Very every good, good. The sun goes down, I let you take control. Meet me here when you're ready. In 45 seconds, we're taking this energy, this pace, out of the saddle. And holding it there. One, two, one, two. Now, if this burst is not for you quite yet, leave it in the saddle. Continue this momentum there. Up and out in eight. 16-second hold. Burst it out here. Four. Three. Two. One. Bring it out. Let's go. Right back in at eight. Four. Three. Two. Saddle maintain. One more time. Keep those RPMs high. One, two. 30 seconds. Same thing. Every pure intention ends when the good times one, two. Stop. One, two. Falling over everything to reach the first time spark. Right there. One, two. Pull it up and out, same thing. Right here, four, three, two, one. Rise up, hold it right here. Good. Eight, finishing in the saddle. Four, three, two, one, saddle. Here, stay here. One, two. Breathe through it. 20. So I'm slightly dyslexic when it comes to numbers. I put 04 instead of 40. We're about 35 seconds early. That's okay. I'm human, it happens. 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Slow it down. Water, towel, and tension on that knob. You got a half beat climb in front of you. Heavy and focusing only on staying heavy and connected to the beat. So when you're ready, rise up and out. Tension on above baseline. Let's climb. 4, 3, 2. Right foot lead, right, left. Keeping those hips back, chest lifted. One, two. Starting here above baseline. I want us to go ahead and continue bringing that tension up. Reach down, turn it up. 3, 2, 1. Now that that body's nice and warm. Let's put those muscles to work in a deeper, challenging way. That resistance becomes your best friend. Let's add some more. Four, three, two, one. Turn it up. Right, left, right, left. Hips back, chest lifted. The heavier that resistance gets underneath you, the more inclined your heels will be to go down first on that downstroke, helping you bring that pedal down and around. At that halfway mark, so let's turn it up in four, three, two, one. Let's go.
All the leaves are brown.
Right, left. Keep that body connected to the beat. One, two, one, two.
I've been far away.
Oh, that sweat is dripping.
On a Wednesday.
Ooh.
If I didn't tell
good, 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 good. Give me some more and four.
Three,
deep breath in and turn it up.
Two, one, two.
Just doing that beat, come on. One, two. Dig in, dig in, dig in, dig in. Last and final increase. Five, four, three, two. Reach down, turn it up. Come on, come on. Finishing here at eight. Reset. Ooh. Awesome. Find your baseline. Wipe that sweat away. I want us on the double beat. When the beat drops, you gotta jump. Out four counts, in four counts. Out and in. Out and in. Once you've found that baseline, let's get on that beat. Here. You got two rounds of out, two, three, four, in. Shifting that weight completely from out of the saddle to in the saddle. Three, two, one, up.
Patience is a virtue, so they say. They
lean say. Into the handlebars, booty firmly in the saddle.
Late in the evening, I want you.
Popping it out, four counts, and right back in.
You and me. I already told you.
Let's finish. Four, three, two,
my
right here.
Goes.
There you got 20. Perfect. Hold it here. 10. Happy. Second position. Bring it out. 3, 2. Hug it out. One of our first jogging paces of this ride today. One, two, one, two. So you got lean, two, three, four, center press. Lean, two, three, four, center press. Lean, two, three, four, center press. If that jogging pace is a little too quick, stay on the half, add resistance. Let's walk it out here. So you can keep it here, or you can push it with me. If you're going to join me on that beat, let's do it in four. Right into the set by leaning to the right. Three, two, one. Right here. One, two, three, four. Center press. One, two, three, four. Center press. One, you can slow it down, back to that half, or you can keep it on that one, two, one, two. You got another round in front of you. I'll go ahead and treat it like an interval.
The things we do are just between me and you.
One, two.
Girl, what we do and where we do the things we do.
Once again, pushing to the double or keeping it on the half, depending on how you're feeling today. If you're going to take it to the double beat, join me here. Three, two, one, let's go. We got round two. Let's lean it to the right. And three, two, one.
Love doctor, have your friends teasing you by how sprung. I got you wanna show me
two, three, four, drop it.
Get on top, then get the bounce around like a nobody. I'm a season vet when it come to this shit. After you woke up a sweat, you can play with the stick. I'm trying to explain, baby, the best way I can.
Two, 20 seconds.
Get to the candy shop.
Thread it out.
I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. I'll take you to the candy shop.
Settle down. Rest and recover. We're going to go ahead and take our upper body set next. Reach for those weights. If you'd like to opt out of that, you totally can. Great pace to take on a hill if you're up for it. Alrighty, so weights in hand. Keeping it on the beat, of course. Roll those shoulders back. One, two, three, four. Bicep curls to start. Three, two, one. Right there. And if you need more time, getting situated, take it. Meet me here when you're ready. That chest lifted. We're gonna switch those wrists. Take on a hammer curl next. Four, three, two, one. Hammer curl. Bringing it all the way up for shoulder presses in four. Let's drive it all the way up. Four. I want to take an Arnold's press, so let's rotate those wrists. In three, two, one. Three, two, one. Here. Up. Right here. Fingertips face you when they come down and face me when they go back up. Right side only press. Bring it out. Three, two, one. Left side in four, three, two, one. Left side press, here we go. Four, interlace those fingers, tricep extension. Three, two, one, take it back right here. Way down for a row. Baby, just pass it through. Four, three, two, bring it down right here. Four, three, two, one, take it back. Cool. What? All the way down here. Four. Three. Two. And rack them up. Find that baseline tension. Make sure that you're nice and stable down low in those pedals. So, you got three parts to this next one. We're gonna bring that heart rate right back up. We're gonna start on the half beat, momentum and all. On my cue, we're gonna take it to a static hold, continuing on the half beat. At that point, the beat will drop. From that static position, I want you to push to the double beat if possible. If it is too tough to take it in that second position, take the booty in and push in that saddle. So meet me on the half beat, right, left, and four, three, two, one, one, two. So right here, regular jog with momentum and all. We're gonna static hold it in eight. Five, four, three, two, one. Momentum stops right here. That beat's gonna drop. I want you to push it out of the saddle. In the saddle doesn't matter to me. In four, three, two, one. Push. Doing all that one more time. Elevated that right for sure. Woo. Hold it here, hold it here. Breathe. Jog it out. One, two. One, two. Five. Static hold. Four. Three. Two. One. Squeeze. Finish here. Four. Three. Two. Three. Two. One. Push it. Five. Four. Three. Two. Slow it down. Walk. A snake to the right, a snake to the left, a snake forward, and one tab back, four counts each. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Tap, two, three, four. Tension on. Maybe on the feet. One, two. Keeping this one up and out throughout, if possible. A little bit of endurance practice. One, two.
But we ain't really gonna sleep at all.
Hips back, chest lifted. I'm gonna add a little bit more resistance for some extra stability when we take those slower snakes. And if you don't like the snake, you can take two little elbow drops instead. Four, three, two, one, six, two, three, four, left. Four. Tap it back. To the right. To the left. Boom. Tap it back. Keep it going. One more time. Four. Three. Two. Tap it back and ride it out. So I want that tension underneath it to be pretty challenging. That took a lot more output than I anticipated. And that's what I want. I wanted to surprise you a little bit. One, two. Hold it here, hold it here. Take it to the right, round two. Drop that right shoulder. Three, two, one.
She asked me if I do this every day. I said often. Not so many times you won't go in, not so often. Baby, it's down to do it either way. Often, baby,
can make that give me two more.
Often,
girl, I do this often. That pop. One more time. Four. Often, girl, I do this often. That pop. One. Jog it out. Definitely out of my comfort zone. With this pace and this tension on, I think you can see that. Normally this pace would be a relief for me, and right now I'm struggling to get through it. That's what it takes to get better, to make improvements, to take it to the next level. We got one more round. Eight. I'm gonna add just a little bit more because I'm feeling like being challenged today. Take it to the right. Pop it back. Right. Left. Forward. Tap. Right. Left. Tap it back one more time. Tap. Jog it out. Give me 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, let's go back to baseline. Nice work. In the saddle, baseline or higher, RPMs high. Giving you 30 seconds to recover here. We got another burst interval. This time, if you're feeling up to it, I want to challenge you with a little bit of choreography up top while you take that burst. So it'll be right, left, and then two in the center. So while you're on that 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. In the meantime, now that you've had that sip of water and you're feeling somewhat stabilized, let's change that. So double beat here. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Two big rounds, two big bursts. When you rise up, right, left, center, right, left, center. Or you can omit that all together, whatever you want. First one. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, rise up. Let's go. Ha. Hold it here. Same thing. Keep those RPMs high. Good, good, good. Hold it here. One more time. Something just like that. Keep that chest lifted. Sometimes when we're feeling a little overwhelmed, we like to kind of sweep that head down. Keep it up. Round two. Right into it. 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Focusing on endurance on this next one. I would love for us to take one double tap back. Tap, tap, right, 2, 3, 4. Followed by 2 single tap backs. That heart rate is high. That oxygen is a little bit on short supply, at least on my end. So I want to go ahead and keep that heart rate there by making this one an endurance set. So walk it out. bass line is on, maybe a little heavier. Five, keep me on the beat. One double tap back, followed by two single tap backs. Four, three, on the beat, and two. One, two. You got a little bit of that momentum to kind of help you out here. Let's take round one, starting with that double tap back. Five. Take it from the top of that double tap back here in four. Sip of water if you need it. If you're good, stay up and out on the half. Right into our next set, consisting of four counts low, four counts high, followed by four corners, and then 1-2 in the saddle, right back out 1-2, so in two, out two. Before we even take it there, while you're walking, make it heavy. 1-2. Four low, four high, four corners. Two in, two out. Three, two, one, low. High. Four corners. In, out, low. High. Four corners. In, out. Keep it going with. Kevin, reach down, turn it up. In four, three, two, right here. From top, four low, four high, four corners, two and two out. What? Hold it here. Okay. In 20 seconds, I want you to take this hip tension above the beat. You gotta push. We're gonna push at the drop. I hope you made it heavy. I hope you didn't hold back. 10 seconds above this pace. 4, 3, 2, push it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hold it here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, back on that half right here. Eight. One more dance round. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Saddle endurance here with a few little presses here in the saddle to get those abs going a little bit more. I know I'm feeling that burn here today. I hope you are too. Baseline, 2 minutes, 30 seconds on the clock. Saddle endurance. You got time. 5, 4, double beat, and 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. That booty is seated on the widest part of the saddle. There's no bounce. You got it planted firmly in there.
There's not a soul out there.
Keep that chest lifted.
No one to hear my prayer.
1, 2. Thereafter, we'll take another one and call it a day. So I would love for you to keep it on that half beat until that big burst comes. 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2.
I promise if you're right with me, we'll find a better place to be.
Good, good. I chose to finish with this song. It's called Ride With Me. Felt it was appropriate. And by the way, thank you for choosing to ride with me today.
Yeah, you can ride around the world with me.
Let's see it. Let's see it. 4, 3, 2, bring that fire. Five, 4, 3, 2, bring it back. That's good. You got exactly 60 seconds. Hold it here. Check it out. Don't stop your momentum.
You can ride around the world with me.
Dark sky, I know that we can make it bright.
One, two.
I promise if you ride with me, we'll find a better place.
Second
to
one to
be.
Finish out here today.
Drive all night and soak up all the city lights. I promise if you ride.
That body. Let's finish it out here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Begin our cool down. Keeping that chest lifted. Getting that breathing under control here. Once you feel stable, bring those hands by your side. Continue taking deep breaths in and out. Here in this position. We'll start by rolling those shoulders 4 times back. Releasing tension. We may have built up on top. 2.
Scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath. You only listen.
1 more time here.
4. I don't relate to you.
Same thing coming forward.
No, I don't.
4.
I don't relate to you. No, cause I'd never treat me this shitty.
2.
You made me hate this
1.
City.
Inhale that right arm across the chest.
I don't talk shit about
stretch
it
home.
You.
Chest lifted. Release. Other side.
You are my everything. All that you did was make me.
And release. Right elbow back behind.
So don't waste the time I don't have.
Stretch and hold.
Oh, don't try to make me feel bad. I could
release.
Talk about every time
side.
You showed up on time.
Release once again. Pressing down on that brake, coming to a complete stop if you haven't yet. Right foot forward, left and back. Balance. Drop. Bend the knee, slide the hips back. Head in between the arms. Stretch and hold. Continue breathing deep and slow. Inhale the hips forward. Opening up the chest. Chin down. Chin back. Release. Switching sides. Left foot comes forward. Right it back. Balance. Drop. Bend. Slide it back. Head in between the arms. Hold in this position for a couple of deep breaths in and out. Inhaling the hips forward once again. Rolling the shoulders back. Tuck the chin. Chin back. And release. Carefully coming out to the right-hand side of that bike. Holding onto the handlebars. We'll take that right ankle over the left knee. Low in this figure four position. Stretching out that hip flexor here. Take your time. Always recommend you should take a couple of deep breaths in and out per stretch. When you're ready, release. Quad stretch by taking that right foot back, knees together, hips come forward. Stand tall. Release, same thing on the other side. Left over right. Breathe. Release when you're ready. Quad stretch to finish. Release. All together, inhaling the hands overhead. Bring them to heart center. Another round of applause for you. Thank you so much for joining me today. And don't forget to enter our giveaway for the next 6 weeks. I will be gifting 6 lucky individuals a annual membership to my app, giving them access to over 400 rides. Interruption free. You don't want to miss out, so make sure you follow giveaway rules up here on the right-hand side of the screen. We'll see you guys back here soon. Have a wonderful day.